I live my way, and I'm a senior, I'm on the same. And this is my poem called, "One in a Team Is Not Better, Just Different." Mom jeans look like defeat. Mom jeans smell like Abercrombie and Fitch. She likes mom jeans, you like mom jeans, you like mom jeans. Mom, can we go to JCPenney? Mom jeans feel like a comfort zone, everyone is in but me. Mom jeans taste like morning breath, I didn't eat last night. Mom jeans, mom jeans, mom jeans, why? Am I crying over mom jeans? She's cute, I'm sure she's adorable. Are they ripped, dark washed, light washed, rolled up, drifted, Danzig, Intercity? Why don't I have any mom jeans? I am obsessive. I can't wear mom jeans because of the outline of my stomach. I can't wear mom jeans because my torso is too long and my legs are too short. It's called busting Maslow's hierarchy. I can wear mom jeans. They need to be huge, slightly ripped, and I'll wear them with Converse. What am I doing? This isn't about him anymore. This is about my obsession and how I don't exist right. 450 is money, 450 is years. I learned that in fourth grade, I exist wrong. 5'7", fat, men are afraid to catcall me. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining, but I know girls who have guys confessing their love for her left and right. I can't help but envy them and their mom jeans. Update, 3 weeks later, I got a pair of mom jeans that night and he didn't even look at me. Did you think I'd be a hurt? You're right. But give or take 3 hours. These thoughts I have at midnight don't define me. And I probably will obsess over something trifling again, but I won't let my pants size make me write a poem again.